So let me tell you, sex is super dope, especially when it's done in the confines of safety and holiness, which is absolutely best done in marriage. But sex can also really just be an expression of the condition of our hearts. What do we believe about sex? What do we believe about who we're with? What do we believe about ourselves? What do we believe about what God thinks about all of this?